robotic source capture fume extraction. Not a lot of people have seen this before. Most people think of fume extraction in a robotics setting as big air vents over your robotic cell or ambient air systems. So explain to people what source capture robotic fume extraction means.
Absolutely. A basic definition would be that it's a method of capturing fume within a 360 degree zone within close proximity to the welding arc.
Practically speaking, in the real world scenario, how does source capture robotic fume extraction work?
So it works by capturing the highly concentrated weld fumes surrounding the welding arc. And by focusing our collection efforts in this pre-dispersal zone, we can achieve the most cost-effective method of capture possible.
All right, James, let's talk robot models. Are there any limitations to the kinds of robots that you can put source capture robotic fume extraction on?
There really are no limitations in regards to the robot maker model. You can order fume kits for both overarm and through-arm robots.
Tell me what happens to the welding fumes after it gets sucked up through this boot.
What happens is the weld fumes are pulled through an exhaust hose by an extraction unit, and they're either filtered or sometimes they're even exhausted outside.
Tell me how much suction you need here to capture that weld fume and get it to the extractor system.
Suction requirements are going to vary based on the weld process parameters, but on a system like this, for solid wire at 300 amps, we'd recommend a minimum static vacuum pressure of 22-inch water column measured at the end of the hose provided in the kit.
If I've never seen robotic fume extraction as a source capture solution before, explain to me what the installation on that looks like.
It will vary by the design, but for a solution such as this, installation is actually a quick three-step process, which is going to first include mounting the fume collector body and any provided support brackets onto the gun and the robot. And then second, you're going to secure your exhaust hose along the weld cable or robot arm. And then third step is going to be collecting that exhaust hose to your fume extractor or a network drop. On a system like this, typical installation is going to take anywhere from 10 to 15 minutes.
With source capture robotic fume extraction, do you have to reteach TCP, and is any reprogramming necessary?
We have seen that on large open weldments, it's entirely possible that no touch-ups will be required, but on smaller weldments with many clamping fixtures, you may need to reteach some approach angles. Keep in mind that a rubber suction boot such as this is designed to bounce back to its original shape after pressing into objects.
Hey, thanks for watching. Check out some of our other videos, like this one. Don't forget to share your thoughts on this video in the comments below, and subscribe if you want to be the first to see the latest from Abacor Bidzel.